Hi, do you know that it is not enough for you to pay yourself salary as a business owner, but it is paramount that you know the keys or principles to stick to what you have predetermined as your salary? Yes, my name is Nancy Nadi, aka The Money Boss. I'm here to help you build a wealthy business. So let's dive into why I'm here. You must understand as a business owner that it is not enough to just pay yourself a certain salary, but you must be able to put in place systems to enable you not keep drawing from your business at will, because that is one of the things that kills a lot of businesses in this part of the world. And also, it is not enough to pay yourself. It is very important that you pay yourself what you are really worth. Are you actually earning what you are worth? Are you overpaid or you are underpaid? It's very important that this is put into consideration when predetermining your salary. I have a workbook that I've been able to put together for you entrepreneurs to be able to determine your salary as a business owner, and I'm telling you, at the end of it all, it will blow your mind. With what we have put together, there is how to stick to it, there is how to determine your salary as a business owner, then there is a guide that helps you on the journey to knowing exactly all what you need to know regarding paying yourself. Then we have the case study of someone that paid himself, and at the end of it, something actually happened to him. And I want you to know that there are three different ways in which you can pay yourself salary as a business owner, and you can actually decide which one you really want to actually adopt. And the truth is, until you pay yourself salary as a business owner, you might not grow well, because the truth is, your personal finance and your business finance will always clash. So my last word to you is that, are you paying yourself? If you are not, get the guide and start to pay yourself. If you are paying to yourself, be truthful. Are you sticking to it? Till I come your way next time, I remain Nancy Nadi, aka The Money Boss. Bye.